kittens were cold and wet this morning. But now they've warmed up and dried out. We can see what colour they are. We have one, two, three little tabby ones, and one, two little black ones who are always squashed at the bottom. Adorable.